new evidence is revolutionizing our view of dinosaurs like Velociraptor. Long thought to be leathery skinned or scaly, Velociraptor was in fact covered with feathers. And though it could not fly, it had the same S-shaped neck, four-toed feet, and many other features that birds have today.